Okay, so I have a 1979 El Camino that I've been fixing up, and I was test driving it today, and I think it might have a leak.